looks pretty decent, man. I'm glad I'm on the show. The next song goes out to the fucking badasses in here. How many bad motherfuckers we got out here? Soon find out. This just goes out to all the fuckers dancing, man. Apparently we ain't got no access up here, so let's do some fucking dancing, man. All of those are fucking things, check it out. This one couple messages you want to slow it down. what's important. This next song goes out to all fucking individuals, no matter what you're gonna push, because you can't fucking get off on nobody. Eventually. Yeah, that's all you. God bless you. This next song absolutely fucking goes out to the people who fucking shun and disregard the goddamn religious cocksuckers who fucking shove shit right down your fucking throat. Because if you watch the goddamn news today, it's the government and fucking religious people getting fucking busted, left and fucking right, for child molestation and dope usage, man. And they point their fucking overweight, stupid fucking fingers at us, the fucking, the skinny fucking skinhead tattooed bastards, you know, that we are. They're fucking jealous of us. They wish they could fucking come over to people like our fucking houses and smoke dope and then get away with it. Drink fucking beer and get away with it. And most definitely fuck legitimate decent hole, man, because they have to go home and babysit each other shit wise and fucking yeast infection, you know what I'm saying? So I guess we can continue to write stupid songs about fucking their stupid asses, but get her up, exactly. T-shirt. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. This one goes out for all those walking with a little bit of energy. We got any energy left in this motherfucker? Let's see what we can do with good luck. This is what I call Primal Country Slash.
That's what I'm doing. Yeah.
Let's try this motherfucker again, man. Honesty, born in me. At the books at Q. Let's work on it.
Shut up!